So we're playing on clay court, but it doesn't make a mark. Yep. Well, where's the mark? Where is it? Where is it? Well, you didn't, because there's no mark. So you didn't show me anything.
I told you exactly where you pointed at.
Okay. Why wasn't there a mark?
I don't know that there wasn't a mark. I told you exactly where the ball hit. If you don't see a mark,
so I can go to anywhere on the court and just point on the line, and that's a ball mark.
When I see the ball hit the line, I call the ball good. You ask where it hits.
I know you called it good, obviously.
You ask where it hits, I'm going to tell you it hit.
Yeah, I know. But where's the mark?
Okay, where's the mark?
It's just there. The only possible mark could have been there.
The one you showed me was about this far from where it hit, and it was the serve that you hit the hit before that he asked me to check, and I got down and checked and called out. So there's no way it stopped him.
Okay.
It hit in front of it. It hit on the line. I don't know what it is. That it hit on the line to help you see if there was a mark. I don't know if there was or wasn't a little bit of a mark.
Come on, Nico.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.